Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to another Gore's Trailer Reaction. This time I'm taking a look at the official Red Band trailer number 2 for Alien Covenant, which just came out today. Weird that it came out now. You would figure this would just come out along with the Green Band trailer, like most Green and Red Band trailers, you know, for movies. But this one came out a couple days later. Weird. But yeah, let's check this out. I don't know what the big difference is going to be, but I guess we'll find out. So let's find out. All right.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing.
All right. Similar so far.
It was made up of couples. It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission, and everyone back on Earth is really grateful.
Same trailer so far. Thank.
Your courage. Making history here.
This is weird.
That part's still there.
What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from
I didn't even notice that was Demian Bashir the first time I saw this trailer. Or the Green Band trailer. I'm sure it'll get crazy in a second.
Nothing. Birds. No animals.
Did you hear that? What the fuck was that? Sound like a neck beard. Fuck. The path to paradise.
What happened here?
Begins in hell. He's gonna stick his face in it. Everybody gets upset when I talk about that. He didn't stick his face in it. Okay, sure. He didn't just stare right into that whatever it is and then get fucking face hugged.
What's happening?
Okay. And then that was a little bit bloodier. Oh, that's new. What was that? I hope Danny McBride's good in this. I think that was new. That's new, I think.
Where is it?
Oh, well, that's definitely new. Was that really it? They added a fuck and a burnt corpse, and that's it? That's stupid shit.
Holy shit.
How come he couldn't... It's the Red Band trailer. He couldn't say holy shit. Are you kidding me? A girl could say fuck, but Danny McBride can't say holy shit. They go holy sh, and they cut him off. All right, one thing I want to go back. There is one interesting shot. One interesting shot. Where is it? I think it's right after this, actually. All right. I'll keep pausing because it was a really quick shot. All right, wait, hold on. What the hell is that? All right, well, that's definitely Red Band. I don't know what the... You know what? I'm going to make the video bigger. Let's look at it a little bit better. There you go. Right here. What is that? It could be an engineer. What's wrong with it? It's like half... It's like it got the two-faced disease. It's got... Disease, yeah. It's a disease. Like half of it's burnt and half of it's not. Looks weird. It could be an engineer. It has like these like things in it too. Oh, I guess they are dissecting it. It looks like maybe that's what they're doing. Maybe, but I guess they could. They could be cutting it apart, I guess. What are these two little, you can't see my mouse, but those two, it looks like nails stuck in its left shoulder. Huh. I think that's the only thing that's really new besides, you know, someone says fuck. And a couple more little blood splatters, maybe. Is that really it? I watched the same fucking trailer, except they add a promotional picture to it, pretty much. Like, I would get the same effect if I just saw that as a picture. Like, whoa, what is that? That's creepy. It is kind of creepy, though. Like, it also looks a little weird. Like, obviously, this is a real model. Like, they actually made this. This isn't CG, it doesn't look like, at least. Let me see it move. Not it move, like, let me see the camera move around it. Yeah, I think that's a real model they made. That's kind of cool. You can kind of tell because I don't know why the lips, the face looks a little, I don't know, looks a little crash test dummy-ish. But anyway, well, that's the Red Band trailer. So, not worth watching. I'm not even gonna lie. I hate this, man. They trick us. They're like, oh, here's a new trailer. Oh, cool, international trailer. Oh, Red Band trailer. Let me see what's new. And it's like one shot. Like even the Logan trailer did that. I'm like, oh, here's the international trailer. It's more violent. I'm like, okay, let's watch it. And he does this right through someone's head. That's it. That's the only new thing. Oh, it's just tricking us to watch another trailer that's exactly the same. Someone didn't want to actually put effort and make a new trailer. So yeah, that's it. So I don't know. I can't even give this a review, to be honest. It's the same trailer. You know, I'll give it an 8 out of 10 this time. I think I gave the last one 8.5. I'm gonna give this one an 8, only because after I thought about it more, I'm a little annoyed that they kind of spoiled something towards the end, which is that last action scene in this trailer. It's a kind of a spoiler if you think about it, because I have a feeling that's gonna be the end of the movie. And also, I know this is just me predicting, but I have a feeling that's going to be like the end of the movie. That's going to be the big final set piece. And if that's true, they kind of, I don't know, they kind of gave me an assumption that, they made me assume that most people aren't going to survive besides maybe the main girl, can't remember her name, Catherine something, and Danny McBride. Which I'm happy if Danny McBride survives. I love Danny McBride. I really do.